You have to overcome your neediness. He's not going to become your lover to satisfy your neediness. He's not going to be with you so that you can be happy with yourself. It is not his job to make you happy and powerful. That is your job. Your job is to become a powerful woman using real love spells that actually work. No one was born to make you happy. No one wants to have the burden of satisfying your emotional needs. You have to do that for yourself. When using real love spells that work, you have to take charge of your emotional journey. Don't confuse neediness with love. You can't be with him just so that you satisfy your neediness. Get the vagina spell to become a warrior. A woman of power, because once you gain back your power, you'll see that you can have him eating out of the palm of your hand. He'll tell you the words that you want to hear and he will behave as you please. Use the vagina spell to gain back your power first. Your priority is to gain back your power. Click on the link in the description below to discover more about real love spells that actually work and how to become a powerful woman.